Hey guys, Bhavin here from Gadgets Academy. In this video, I will be showing how to take screenshot on Galaxy Note 2 using the S Pen. So first off, you'll remove the S Pen from your Note 2. For example, if you let's take this screen, whose screenshot has to be taken. So hold this button, your S Pen, with your nail and just tap on your screen. Oops, there you go. You can see the screenshot has been successfully taken. This is a screenshot. So do share this video on Facebook. See you in the next video. Thank you.